The former Chief Justice of Uganda, Bart Katulebe, launched his book during a pompous event at Serena Hotel in Kampala. The book focuses on him in turbulent times and his service in the three arms of government. Katulebe served as Chief Justice between 2015 and 2020.
Even those with the phones in their hands. That is his life. Ladies and gentlemen, my lords, thank you for gracing tonight's event.
Different speakers were able to read excerpts from the book. These praised Katulebe for his exemplary leadership.
Later, we were coming from work at the Ministry of Justice, and with my friend, Amama Mbabazi, we learned that there was a beer at Fairway Hotel. We stopped by to take some.
Katulebe gave me the confidence, I tell you. We were all young. I'm a bit younger than him. But the law. If we work when all of us are under the law, governance becomes very easy. And that's why, with my Attorney General and Minister of Justice later, with my Attorney General, I could make any decision. To the extent that the ministers used to think I was breathing down their throats. And the president never reversed any decision I made because of the good advice given by the Attorney General.
The current Chief Justice, Alphonse Owindolo, lauded his former boss as a dedicated and iconic leader who always stood by the side of law.
I've had the privilege of knowing Chief Justice Bart Katulebe in all the three arms of government, as a colleague in government, as a colleague in Constituent Assembly stroke Parliament, and then as his immediate subordinate in the judiciary of Uganda, one of the three arms of government. The fact of Chief Justice Katulebe being admirably of great humility is something which is known to everyone.
During his speech, Katulebe emphasized the importance of transparency and accountability, as well as the need for collaboration between different arms of government.
Pala, in Mbale, everywhere, but not once was I ever a subject of disciplinary proceedings. Not once was I ever accused of stealing a cent. You have become a minister. Go and do what you have to do. Never bring shame on yourself and on us.
But Magunda Katulebe was Chief Justice of Uganda between 2015 and 2020. He was also Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs, as well as Attorney General between 1996 and 2001.